हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, ओके, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज़ फूड सेफ्टी एंड स्टैंडर्ड अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया. फूड सेफ्टी एंड स्टैंडर्ड अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया इज़ एन ऑटोनॉमस बॉडी विच इज़ एस्टैब्लिश अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर, विच इज़ अंडर गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. सो इट इज़ एन ऑटोनॉमस बॉडी विच इज़ एस्टैब्लिश अंडर मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर. इट इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. इट इज़ एन एक्ट विच वॉज एस्टैब्लिश इन 2006 related to food safety and regulation in India. It is related to food safeties and rules and regulations of India. It is responsible for protecting and promoting public health through the regulation supervision of food safety. So it is very clear that it is responsible for protecting and promoting public health through the regulation and supervision of food safety. Now we will see the aim. The main aim of this is to lay down science-based standards for articles of food, to regulate manufacture, storage, distribution, import and sale of food. So these two are the main aim of Food Safety and Standard Authority of India. Now we will see the standards. Standards framed by this are prescribed under Food Safety and Standard Regulation 2011. It has prescribed standards for following. Standards means which all products are prescribed by the association. I have listed down these important main things which are prescribed standards for the associations are dairy products, fats, oils and fat emulsion, fruits and vegetable products, cereal and cereal products, meat and meat products, fish and fish products, sweet and confectionery, other food products and ingredients. So in this Food Safety and Standard Authority of India, these are the important standards. Thank you.